Heya.
Get all of these guys done first. Oh, let's go and heal this person. Oh, hello. Oh, let me heal her. Okay. Before I die. Give me a second before he
comes. They took her deeper into the station. We must stay on their trail.
Okay, we will do. Oh, hello. Okay. I really should let my health heal up first. Okay. Let's go back.
Expect no
going down. Oh, we got a defeater now.
You're too late.
Come on, you're a
giant. I've already begun the ritual with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine.
Power hungry, aren't we?
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working. It's working. I feel her power course. Your body is mine!
No, no, no! Come on! Alright, come on. No! Come on. Yeah, 12 of the stones. Oh, we gotta do all of that again.
you're too late. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind!
It's working! It's working! I feel her power!
I don't know how you skip cut things in this.
Your body is mine!
Oh, come on. Oh. Come on. Can we pick up these? Yeah, let's take this with us.
You're too late. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
I get it. Come on.
What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working!
I'm holding the freaking vending machine.
Your body is mine!
Try and keep blocking her. Fall over. Come on. All right, we've got this, getting the idea now. We have to start to watch
again. I have already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power course. Your body is mine!
Let's try this again. Oh, come on. Four more. Come on, we can do it.
No! No! This body belongs to me!
Not anymore, it doesn't, thank goodness. Because there's no way I could pull my favorite jeans over your giant behind.
Bigger is better, Wonder Brat. Ditch your training bra and find out!
Okay. Helpful. Yeah, she's already done. Oh, hello. Oh. No, no, no. Put that down. Okay. Let's go and talk to you.
Back in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again. I hate liars. Anyone who cheats, or steals, or tries to push other people around, or make you do what they want just because they're stronger. But I especially hate when they try to make the whole world like they are. Using their lies to make people into slaves. That's when I have to get all Amazon on their ass. Hey, it's true that might doesn't make right, but sometimes it sure helps.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we'll be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Okay. Let's leave. So let's go back to the MPD station. Thank you. let's go. I'm not too far now. Wish the flying was actually a bit faster. Let's go and speak to Santana. There she is.
So, you took Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.
Where's our skill points? We'll come back to that. So we need to go to Little... Little Baima. Okay. Which means the spot to speak to Sarah Charles.
Patients are rioting all over the Meta Wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp is trying to keep Metro PD from the scene, so something big is up. Superman wants you to handle it. You'll need this metahuman encasement device for as long as it lasts.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this.
How do we even get out of here? Assuming it's this way. Yep.
These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Starlab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
Oh, Doctor! It was you who experimented on me.
For the four of you.
You did this to me! Please! We have to end this experiment!
Where do I take them?
I hope the heroes kick your ass!
What's going on? Yeah, but where are we taking them?
Leave me alone, you crazy little man!
Wait.
How can you manage yourself? Let me through!
We take them to safety or something? Can we drop them here? No idea.
We found stray patients all over the area. There's bound to be more.
I'll make you pay.
You did this to me. I can't stand you anymore. Stop yelling in my head. Oh, Doctor, it was you who experimented on me.
Let's get rid of all these. I really have no idea where I'd take these people. I'll just fly away a moment.
Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta-wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this.
Me feel great! Don't stop! Bizarro number one.
Yeah, but where's safety?
To me. Please, you have to end this experiment.
Oh, there's an arrow. Can we flunk him here? One done.
You're
hurting me. Oh crap. Hello. Oh, leave me alone. Okay, now we figured that out.
I'll make you pay for the experiments you did on me.
Some of this?
No, I'm good. Okay. Alright, we need some more of the patience.
Run for your life! I can't stand you anymore! Stop yelling in my head!
Oh, leave me alone. Okay, now we just need two more.
You did this to me! Please! You have to end this experiment!
One more. Oh, hello.
How can you live with yourself after all you put me through?
Oh, my.
Planted tracking devices in all of their metahuman experiment subjects. The monitoring station is on the hospital roof. Get up there and overload the station so these people can escape.
Okay. Is it this thing? Holy crap, hello.
Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
Okay. Destroy vehicles.
The patients want to fly away.
More of these vehicles.
You.
Oh, no, maybe not.
You want some?